Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Risha Dix. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. And if you're new to this channel, thanks for coming. On this channel, normally we just do music reactions, sometimes beauty haul, clothing haul, and some other little stuff.
Join the family,
and I would love to have you. So today, I'm reacting to this song. Just stay tuned. Before I further ado, let's get started. Can I say this beat just sounds similar to they did oh wale kiddo kiddo. The beat is like very similar to it, so. And he looks gangster.
Olala di mi ashake.
Badi mi osu lo. Todi gbati ba ni ko boku lo. Alaye mi sare te button lo. Gbogbo nkan kolo ma fi jogo jojo. Kalo se shopping jo. I know they send that they job my life.
Okay, let me just speak on his fashion. I don't know what degree of weather they have in Nigeria, but I know it's hot as hell. How you gonna wear a boots with that big ass? Anyways, if it makes sense, it looks good with the video, so.
Every day battle, love. I want you to walk on my struggle, love. The money long, cause I don't buy shit. Now everybody want to tell my shit. I just blew, but I know myself. Before them use me, I go use my sense. My sense, I'm about to buy shit.
Before they use me, I will use my sense.
I'm a dudu, I'm a kukwa, I'm a love, I'm a fe. Angel, I'm a meji, you love my je, je, je. You want to call me Kona? Moda, Motona. Cause it's the para, pass your mother. Para, daddy, Zella. Elefo, Chameleon. Motive, one, baby. The money long, cause I don't buy shit. Now everybody want to tear my shit. I just blew, but I'm I know myself. Before them use me, I go use my sense, my sense. I'm about to buy shit. I need, go down, set. I'm going to do, I'm going to buy me, love my fat. Range over me, G, love my jet.
They're doing the hillbilly dances. You know how the white people be dancing? Yeah, that's what they do. I just know this song's gonna be a banger, like, period. This shit is so lit, it's so catchy, like, it'll just have you moving on your feet. I can't imagine this song in Nigeria in December. At the club, like, I know motherfuckers going wild just right now, bro. Like, it's my first time hearing it, but that shit was a banger. I honestly love the song. I love his outfits he wore with it. It kind of makes sense. It made sense with the video, and like, it definitely, the scenery, everything makes fucking sense. Sorry for judging you. Oh, honestly, I'm not Nigerian, so I don't understand what he was saying, so I really cannot translate to you guys, but that's why I just kept saying it was a banger, because it just, I don't know what he was saying, praising God, whatever, but it definitely makes sense. So yeah guys, thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in my next video. This is